to go to is Salerno. The next one I've got about, my collection has about 250 posters, and we only have hung, I believe, 29 in the room. This poster here is one of about seven that the Flying Karamazov brothers have. The next one is Andrew Head. He actually painted that. He also is a two-time winner of the IJA Festival. This next one, I was inspired by Harry Lind, and I had so many things from Harry Lind, I decided I would put this together. My book has a picture of this, and I could describe it and take 5 minutes on it, but roughly there's three letterheads. One stated 1908. This is a 1948 Friends magazine, and it shows the inside cover in the first page of that book. And here's the eight founders of the IJA. His obit is in here, a Christmas card, him with Ed Van Wyck, a 1904 picture of him, his wife Ann saying thank you after he passed away, etc. The next picture, the next poster is Eldora. Very attractive picture. Then Ray Burton. And here's a series of six duplicated posters. Rostano, Pilney, Selbo, Poole and Poole, Kankowski, and Tony Starback. Tony is known as Ton Wells. Tony Wells. He was one of the best six ball. He had a 30 ball, six ball routine. There's a commercial film put out about him. He worked on the Globetrotters. He was one heck of a world-class juggler.